Logan City is on its way to become the next economic hub of South East Queensland. Due to its proximity to Brisbane and the Gold Coast, international brands are setting up shop with a growing reputation for food, education and family living.
Booming, multicultural and fresh.
There's industries opening up all the time, I see.
Work, there's lots of work around here as well.
Home to more than 300,000 Queenslanders and 200 different cultures. Expanding as far north as Rochdale, south to Beenleigh, Logan City is bigger than Townsville or Cairns, and it's tipped to be the next economic powerhouse of Queensland's southeast.
I believe that Logan is best placed to be the business hub of southeast Queensland.
With some big business players already finding their feet, it's also gaining a reputation as a luxury car sales destination. Audi, BMW and Jaguar all setting up shop.
It's got that gravitas, that size to draw more people in. It's got the facilities and the infrastructure and increasingly a local employment base as well.
Economic opportunities meaning growth, which created 15,000 jobs in the city last year. It's not all about the way forward. Logan has a history as unique as any part of Queensland. Here at the Beenleigh Distillery, they're hoping to increase their tourism numbers to 40,000 over the next 12 months. Made up of 65 different suburbs, there's no secret it's family central.
Well, my wife and I, we grew up here, so it was always a plan to move back to the area, particularly once we started having kids.
The city will be the focus of a documentary to air on Channel 9 tomorrow at 4 p.m. Zara Ratchu, 9 News.